I'm the beaver doctor, and we're making a beaver documentary.
Beaver work over here. The beaver's beavered up this tree.
That's not a beaver. That's a fucking duck.
Well, as you can see here, we got a beaver house over there, so the beavers live in that house.
Stop right there. The World Wildlife Fund sent me to protect these beavers. Now prepare to die.
I am the voice of your future. And if you don't leave here, you're gonna end up just like this. Fixing ceilings by myself! And then masturbating until I die.
Really, Simon? You're still watching this show? Do something else, would you? Are you kidding me, Simon? Walk, Sheriff. Play with the twins. Try something new. This is what you call trying something new!
Do you hear something?
Oh, that's just my breathable underwear.
Oh.
I could write the great American novel. I could finally write that feature script. I could organize the closet. I could finally learn the Rubik's Cube. I could do some laundry. I could comb my hair. I could brush my teeth. I could take a shower. I could get out of bed.
Ratty old town.
Detective, why did you ask me to come on this stupid ratty ass walk?
Because I want you to go in on an eighth with me.
An eighth of what? You're a detective. Say I buy an eighth with you. What are you gonna do? Bust me?
We can get an eighth and split it, and we both get a gram and a half.
Why are you talking to me about this? Don't you have a lot of friends at the academy? And you got me walking in the snow.
The students at the academy are all on Percocet. They don't know what it's like to blow through an eighth.
Ringo. Ringo. Ringo.
You're an get the out of here.
So right here, right now, on Triple D.
See you in Skinny Town. Population, you.
Follow this energy. And see where it goes.